back to my channel. I'm James, and this channel's all about great movies and great TV series from all over the world. And today we've got another video in my popular top new and upcoming video series. And I've done a lot of these over the years, and I try to do one about every month to month and a half to let you guys know about some of the biggest releases that are coming out around the world on Blu-ray and 4K Ultra HD. And there's a lot of exciting titles, and a lot of these titles are new things that have just been announced. So I try to do these about every month to month and a half to let you know about all these that are coming out. So this is another special video series that I do exclusively on my YouTube channel. So make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on any of this content. All right, so we're gonna start off here in this video series going through some updates to previous announcements I had in my last new top upcoming releases video. And I'll show that up above. There should be a link that appears above for the one that came out before. And this video is gonna continue through basically October and November. And then as I said, I always update these videos and continue these on every month or so. So look for the next one to come out here, usually about a month or so. So we're gonna update the previous announcements that I talked about before. There's a couple of date changes that came up. I've had a lot of questions about I Dream of Jeannie, the complete remastered 1080p Blu-ray series. That one was pushed back by Mill Creek to September 21st now. It's actually been pushed back about 5 times now. But now officially it's supposed to be coming out on September 21st. And Mill Creek did reach out to me, and they're supposedly going to be sending me a review copy of that now early. So I should get that a little bit before the release date as long as it's not pushed back again. So that's kind of tentative as of right now, but supposedly that will come out then, and I will be getting that for review on the channel. So I should have that early for review to get that out for all of you before the release date to let you know my thoughts and my review score on that one. Now, some other big updates. Highlander, the 4K restoration on 4K Ultra HD. That one has a release date changed that moved it forward. So that one now is gonna be on September 14th, supposedly. So that's coming from Lionsgate and basically Studio Canal. They're both working together on it. That one now supposedly is coming out on September 14th. But again, that could change. I don't set those dates. I just get the announcements and then I let all of you know about them as they come in. Another big date change that a lot of you have asked about, the A-Team, the complete remastered 1080p HD Blu-ray series. That one now is roughly gonna be October, right around the beginning of October, the end of September. Elephant Films reached out to me to let me know that there was a slight date change on it, and they did push it back to basically the end of September, and that's due to manufacturing and production issues. Basically, because of all the stuff that's gone on around the world, they said there was a delay on them getting their shipments out to the retailers and things, so they don't have those yet in stock to actually get out to them, so they pushed the date back a little bit. But I will be getting an early review copy of that as well. Elephant Films, as always, I work with them on numerous reviews, and there's another big review that I'm working on that's gonna be coming out in the next week on another big Elephant Films remastered title of a TV series, so make sure you stay tuned for that. That's another exclusive review you're only gonna find on my YouTube channel. But on the A-Team Complete Series review, that's another exclusive review that I will have here early before the release date. But we're looking at basically somewhere around the beginning of October is when that will be available. And I should have it a week or two before that, and then I'll get that video out to you guys as soon as possible once I get to review it and test it and go through it. But that's another date change that did come out that I know I've gotten a lot of requests and a lot of messages about. So it is still coming. I will have that exclusively on the channel to review. All right, now getting into the upcoming and new releases and the dates and things that are coming out here. We're gonna start off on September 7th. There was a hidden title that was announced by Universal of a remastered Blu-ray of State of the Union. This is Frank Capra's State of the Union. I'm a big Frank Capra fan. I love all of his films throughout time. He did a lot of them. And State of the Union was a great one. And that one is secretly coming out, I guess, by Universal on September the 7th. And that's gonna be completely remastered for the first time on Blu-ray. So that was kind of a sneaky one that snuck in there that I didn't get in my last top upcoming new release because it just was announced in the last couple of days. Now, switching to September 21st now. We have Disney's Cruella, which is on 4K Ultra HD and Blu-ray. That one I haven't seen, but I will be picking that one up to see what my thoughts are on that and things like that. But that will be coming out on September 21st. So continuing on September 21st, we're gonna get Crocodile Dundee Trilogy on Blu-ray. Now, this was released in a 2-disc set about a year or two ago. That is not this one. This one's the trilogy. We're gonna have the third film in the trilogy that's never been released on Blu-ray. And I did enjoy that film. No, I didn't think it was as good as the first two, but I'm glad that they're going to release it finally in a trilogy set. For those of you that have waited, you're going to want to keep waiting for the trilogy set because it's going to have all three films in this Blu-ray set. And that's coming out from Paramount Studios. Moving ahead to October the 5th now, we're going to get The Time Machine. This is the 2002 movie, The Time Machine, and this is the first time it's been released anywhere worldwide on Blu-ray. This is another title by Paramount Studios, as I've talked about in numerous other top upcoming new releases. Paramount Studios does a great job, and they're knocking it out of the park this year with their catalog titles that they're going back and remastering, releasing on Blu-ray, 4K. This is another one I've wanted for many years. I really liked the film. It was kind of underrated sci-fi time travel movie that a lot of people just didn't give a chance to. I really enjoyed it, and I'm glad it's finally coming out on Blu-ray, and that's from Paramount Studios on October the 5th. Staying on October the 5th, we're gonna get a very limited edition release from Sony Studios of Underworld, the 5-movie collection on 4K Ultra HD with a brand new 4K scan and 4K remaster for this release. Now, I talked about this many years ago when they released here, about a year and a half to 2 years ago, they released the Resident Evil limited edition collection of all the Resident Evil movies. At that time, I did not realize when I was talking with all of you that it was that limited, and it really was. It went out of print. They have never released it again in the US once that went out of print. That was it, and they've been selling for a huge amount on eBay and Amazon. The prices have skyrocketed on that. So if you're wanting to get the Underworld 5-movie collection that they're releasing with a brand new 4K remaster on 4K Ultra HD, the time to do it is now, because once they sell out of them, they never did release those again, at least in the US. There has been some individual titles released in some other countries of those like Resident Evil movies in that set, but they've never released the whole set again, and they've never released all the titles. This is a similar release. They're going to release it in the same type of box. It's going to be like a cardboard box with cardboard sleeves in it of each movie in this set. Now, I'm definitely going to pick this one up. Hopefully, I might be able to get it early for review. I don't know. Sony hasn't replied to me on that, but I'll let you know as far as that goes. If I get it even after that, I might let you know my thoughts on that as well. But this one is on October the 5th. Staying on October the 5th, we've got The Stand, which is the 2021 updated TV miniseries of Stephen King's book that originally had a TV miniseries many years ago. They basically updated it and made it a newer TV miniseries in 2021. Now, I have not seen this TV miniseries yet. I'm waiting for it to come on Blu-ray. This one I should have early for review as well. They will be trying to get that to me early for review, so that way I can let you know my thoughts on that, how I like the series, how it is on Blu-ray. So stay tuned for that. And that's another review I should have early on this YouTube channel, so make sure you subscribe so that way you don't miss out on any of that as well. Staying on October the 5th, October the 5th is huge. October the 5th, we get Universal's Classic Monsters Icons of Horror 4-movie collection. This is the original, like, black and white beginning of Universal's basically monsters collection, and these movies are great classics. They actually did, Universal did a scan and a remaster a couple of years ago and released a big box set of these on Blu-ray. This is going to be on 4K Ultra HD with a full 4K restoration and remaster on 4K Ultra HD for the first time ever. And it's going to be the 4 movies. So it's basically going to be, you're going to have Dracula, Frankenstein, Wolfman. Those are going to be your big movies that are going to be on it. And that's what they're starting off their 4K collection of these Monsters of Icon. That's again by Universal, and that will be on October the 5th. So on October the 5th, there's a lot of things coming out, and it's going to be an expensive day. But as you all know, if you collect and you love all these movies, you kind of end up collecting them all anyways, so you kind of budget for them. So keep that in mind. That's going to be an expensive day as well. Moving ahead now, we've got October the 12th. October the 12th, we're going to get Inglourious Basterds on 4K Ultra HD for the first time anywhere worldwide. And this is going to be a worldwide release as well, so every territory will have that. And as always, I will have all of the links for everything that I'm talking about in the description section right below this video. I always post them right below in the description section below. That way it makes it nice and easy for all of you. You go down there, you click through that, they'll all be linked out there, all the pre-orders that are available or as these are available to buy, you click down through there, and that does help support the channel. So make sure if you're gonna buy any of these, if you're gonna pre-order any of them, go down through that description section link right below this video. That does help support the channel, and I really appreciate it. All right, staying with October the 12th, we're gonna get Misery. And this is the 1990 Misery, and it's going to be fully remastered and restored in 4K by Kino Lorber on October the 12th in 4K Ultra HD for the first time. And that's one I have not actually seen. I have always heard about it. There's tons of movies, as you all know, that I've watched over the years. This is one of those rare titles. I just haven't seen it. So I'll be excited to pick that up, see how that is from Kino Lorber. But they've been doing a good job with their 4Ks. It's just some of them haven't had HDR. They've been basically 2160p release, but some of them haven't had HDR. So I'm curious how this one's going to turn out. But that one is a big release. We're going to get The Green Knight. Another one I haven't seen yet, but it's coming on 4K Ultra HD and Blu-ray from Lionsgate Home Entertainment on October the 12th. And that one I'm going to pick up, see what I think about it. The trailer looked really interesting, but I haven't got to see the film yet. And as I've been going through these, let me know in the comment section below what of these you've seen or what of these you're excited to pick up and add to your collections and what of these that you think are going to be great either remasters or what you're interested in. Make sure to start that conversation as always in the comment section below. I love to hear from all of you and I try to reply to as many of you as I can. So make sure, let me know in the comment section what you think of all of these. Staying on October the 12th, we're going to get The Guns of Navarone, the 1961 action-adventure World War II movie. Personal favorite of mine, I've seen it dozens of times. This one's getting a brand new 4K restoration and remaster by Sony on 4K Ultra HD. First time it's ever been released on 4K Ultra HD, and I will say Sony has been doing an amazing job with their catalog titles that they've been doing on 4K restorations, remasters on 4K Ultra HD. So I really don't think this one's gonna look bad. I think it's gonna look great because they've really been doing an amazing job. So this is one I've been really excited about getting. Staying on October 12th here, we've got Superman, the complete animated TV series, fully remastered in 1080p HD by Warner Brothers. And this is a complete Blu-ray set. Now this was previously released a couple of months ago. They slowly released it on HBO Max. But this is the first time it's coming out on Blu-ray, and they did talk about in the press release a couple of months ago when I heard about it, that this is getting a brand new, they're going back and taking the speckles, making sure the colors match up, making sure the lines for the drawings are really sharp on this Blu-ray release, and I've loved all of Warner Brothers' releases for their animated TV series, and this is one of the few that I didn't own. I have the Batman animated, the Batman Beyond, obviously the Justice League, the Justice League Unlimited, all of the animated series they've released so far and animated movies. This is one of the few I didn't have, and I am a huge Superman fan. If any of you noticed by the logos on the channel and just the overall theme, that's kind of where it comes from, is my love of things from the 80s, the music, and basically the design of it. That's where I get a lot of that from, is things that I love. I incorporate little hidden tidbits into the things I love about physical media into the channel. So that title is going to be huge, and I knew about it for a couple of months, but I wanted to make sure I had an exact date before I announced it on this channel. So now we have an exact date, October the 12th, that is finally coming out. Now, on October the 12th, we're also getting, again, another expensive day here, Kolchak the Night Stalker, the complete remastered TV series. This is going to be coming in full 1080p HD by Kino Lorber, again, another title they're getting the TV series. They did release earlier the two movies of Kolchak the Night Stalker, but this is actually the TV series that they're fully remastering and releasing on Blu-ray. This is also October 12th. On October 12th, we're also gonna get Free Guy. And this is a Disney movie that's coming out on 4K Ultra HD and Blu-ray. And I really do like Ryan Reynolds. I have for years, man, back when he was a no-name and people didn't really watch his movies and they thought they were dumb. I always liked Ryan Reynolds. This one I haven't seen. I'm excited to pick this one up. It's both going to be available on 4K Ultra HD and Blu-ray. And so that one I'll be really excited to watch because I heard it's pretty darn good. Let me know if you've seen that one or not. All right, I've got something to cover with all of you real quick. And we've got a lot more exciting announcements coming up. So you don't want to miss out on any of these. So make sure you stay tuned. If you enjoy my content and you enjoy this video, please consider giving this video a super thanks. Right in the bar right below this video, there's a button that I'll show you here. That's the symbol of a super thanks. It's a heart. And that lets everybody know that you really enjoy my content and my videos, and I really do appreciate it. All of that goes right back into this channel, and that's how I keep producing all this content for all of you to enjoy. A lot of you have asked how you can help to support this channel. That's one of the ways. Another way to help support this channel is if you're going to pick up any of these releases, whether you're going to pre-order them or buy them, always make sure to go down in the description section right below this video and click through those links below so I can keep doing this and keep bringing you all of this exclusive content. So as always, I appreciate all the love and support that all of you have given to this channel over the years. I really do appreciate it. It's been great. I'm having a fun time and really enjoy doing this. And as always, make sure to give this video a thumbs up for me. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up so that I know you enjoy this. And make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell notification right next to it so that way you don't miss out on any of this exclusive or exciting content. And you can always follow me on either my Instagram or my Facebook, and that's just the name of the channel, In Search of Physical Media. I release extra reviews, extra things I get in, and extra hidden content, so you want to follow me on one of those. And after you're subscribed, make sure to check the community section on this YouTube channel. I post extra hidden things on there as well, so on the community section on this YouTube channel, it's one of the tabs once you're subscribed, there's extra things for you to dive into and see on there as well. All right, we've got a lot more exciting announcements to go into, so let's dive right back into this. All right, coming out on October 19th now, moving ahead a little bit here, we've got The Silence of the Lambs, the 1991 film. This is a brand new 4K remaster restoration on 4K Ultra HD by Kino Lorber. We've talked a lot about Kino Lorber and Paramount and things like that. They're doing a lot of these catalog titles and they're doing a great job. This is one I'm excited to see what they do with it. It was always kind of a hazy or fuzzy release and wasn't an amazing release on Blu-ray. I mean, DVD obviously was horrible, but the Blu-ray always didn't have super great clarity on it. So I'm curious what this new 4K scan and remaster and restoration looks like. So that one's going to be an exciting one on October 19th. Staying on October 19th is one of the big releases of the year. Smallville, the complete TV series on full 1080p HD Blu-ray in a full huge box set by Warner Brothers. That comes out on October 19th as well. I love Smallville, as all of you know that have watched the channel for years. I'm a huge Superman fan. So I'm excited to pick that up for the first time. The first, like I think it's 8 seasons, have never been released on Blu-ray. I have them on DVD, and I have the later seasons, the few that were released on Blu-ray. But I think it was up through like season 7 that was only released on DVD. And now it's going to be the entire series on Blu-ray. So any of those seasons you have, whether they're on DVD or Blu-ray originally, you can sell all those, buy this box set. It's going to come with a digital copy of the entire series as well. I don't use digital copy, but for those of you that do, you'll get both the digital, which will be the full HD, as well as all of them in full HD on Blu-ray. And I'm excited about that one. That one's going to be a huge expensive release, but it's going to be great. All right, staying on October 19th, we get Carlito's Way. And I talked about this on my last review of Serpico and 3 Days of the Condor on 4K Ultra HD. And if you're new to the channel and haven't checked out that review yet, you're going to want to go check that one out after you get done watching this video. But Serpico and 3 Days of the Condor are already released on 4K Ultra HD restoration and remasters. And I did a full exclusive review on this channel of that here just a couple of weeks ago. But Carlito's Way, I talked about on that. I am a huge fan of Carlito's Way. I have loved the film for years. That's another great Al Pacino movie, just like Serpico was. But I did like Carlito's Way better than Serpico. But that will be coming out on a brand new 4K scan on 4K Ultra HD by Universal on October 19th. And that's the original 1993 film. And I love that film. So that one I'm hugely excited about. Staying on October 19th, again, this is another expensive day, you're going to get Superman and Lois, the first season. This is the new TV series that came out here within the last year. Haven't gotten to watch it because I don't do streaming at all. But I am excited to pick this one up and add it to my collection. I have heard the show is great. If you've seen the show, let me know in the comments below what your thoughts are on it. But that one's a huge release for me because I've heard it does a great job harkening back to the original comics with the stories and things. That one comes out on Blu-ray, full 1080p HD by Warner Brothers. Continuing October 19th, we get Old. This is by M. Night Shyamalan. I'm a big M. Night Shyamalan film fan. I've watched his films for years. I think he's had some ups, some downs. But overall, I really enjoy his mystery, suspense, and what he does with his films. That one comes out on 4K Ultra HD on October 19th by Universal. Splitting Hairs comes out, and this is the original 1993 comedy. And this one's getting a surprise release by Mill Creek on October 19th on Blu-ray. And this is one that I did enjoy originally. It kind of surprised me it's coming out. This one I may get early for review. I'm kind of waiting to find out if this is something they're going to send me early for review or not. But that is one that is coming out on October 19th. Then we also get to finish up October 19th of some of these big ones. We get Snake Eyes, the G.I. Joe origin story. It'll be on 4K Ultra HD, Blu-ray, and Steelbook, which will be for 4K Ultra HD. And that comes out by Paramount Studios. And that one I haven't seen, but I've heard it's okay. I've heard it's kind of in the middle, but I don't know yet because I haven't seen it. So I'll let you know my thoughts on that as I get that one in as well. All right, moving ahead to October 25th now. We get another big release, Rich Man, Poor Man, the complete TV miniseries, both Part 1, Book 1, and Part 2, Book 2, which is the 1976 completely remastered on 1080p HD Blu-ray for the first time anywhere worldwide. And this is coming from my folks at Elephant Films, and this is a big release. I will be getting that in early on the channel as well, before that one comes out. I will get that for review and let you know what my thoughts are on that. But this is going to be another exclusive release that I'm going to be reviewing exclusively on my YouTube channel. So again, make sure you're subscribed if you're not yet. But this is the Nick Nolte, basically Peter Strauss. It was a mini series that basically there was two different parts to it that basically had numerous episodes. And then they came back and did another series, same actors continuing the story, numerous episodes. And it was huge back in the day, back in 1976. It was a big, big deal. So it's getting a full restoration and remaster and scan by Elephant Films, and that'll be released on Blu-ray, and I'll have that review on the channel. Staying on October the 25th, we get Anaconda, the complete remastered four-movie Blu-ray set collection by 88 Films. Now, this one I don't have yet. There was an original release by 88 Films of the Anaconda collection. It went out of print many years ago. They've announced this is going to be the final time they're going to get the rights and release these fully remastered in this Blu-ray collection. And I love the artwork on this. It's going to come in a hard box case with different Blu-ray cases inside. That artwork I'm showing you above is just awesome looking. And I missed out on the original release. It was very a limited edition release originally. This is the last time they said they're going to print and release this with this new artwork, and it's done. So I'm definitely going to be pre-ordering and picking up this release. And this is one of those that I liked the first Anaconda film, and each one kind of went down in quality as they went on. But it's kind of a great horror, maybe a little bit of camp, but I really enjoy it of the like animals coming after the humans. I always have. I like Lake Placid and things like that. So if you're a horror fan, you're going to want to pick up this release while you can. It's going to be coming out on October the 25th in a very limited edition release. And this is the last time they said it's going to be available. Staying on October the 25th, we're getting from a company that I've done some reviews before for, Second Sight, The Guest. And this is the first time The Guest is going to get a full 4K Ultra HD release. And this is going to be getting a brand new 4K scan and release on 4K Ultra HD. And this is the first time ever this is going to be released worldwide. And Second Sight is doing this. They've done a great job in the past with every review I've done of theirs. They've done a great job, so I'm excited to see how this one is. This is kind of another horror-ish thriller suspense and basically has a little action adventure. So again, if you're a horror thriller fan, you're going to want to pick up this release. This is again going to be a worldwide release that'll hopefully have a review on the channel here for you. That comes out on October 25th from Second Sight. Now, to wrap this video up with another big announcement, is Night Gallery, the complete remastered 1080p HD Blu-ray release of Season 1, the 1969 cult classic TV series. If you haven't seen the series, you're really missing out. Basically, if you love The Twilight Zone, if you love Outer Limits, this series was basically a later on 1969 release that basically had very similar things to The Outer Limits. I mean, it really did have some of the same actors and things like that, but I really felt like The Night Gallery went to a whole new level. It was definitely a bit more darker. It was quite a bit more extreme than The Outer Limits or The Twilight Zone ever was. And it has a lot of the same actors that were in The Twilight Zone. I mean, the same guy basically does the whole introductions on it. And I really, really did enjoy the series. But Kino Lorber, on November 23rd, is going to release Season 1, the complete remastered restoration. They're going through and taking out a bunch of speckles. They're fixing it. It's supposed to be pretty darn good. And I'm excited to see how that's going to turn out and what my thoughts are on that. Now, hopefully I will have that for review on the channel because that one's a huge, exciting release as well. But that's going to come out on November the 23rd. The other seasons, Kino Lorber announced, they will be coming out in 2022. So basically, the other seasons that continued on of that series, they will release in 2022. But Season 1 will be this year on November 23rd, full 1080p HD remaster, and that one's going to be huge. That's going to wrap up this new and top upcoming new releases announcements. I try to keep them not too long because there are so many exciting titles coming out, and I have to kind of narrow them down by some of the ones that I think are very exciting for me, that are exciting for all of you, that are big announcements, and a lot of these are hidden ones that I'm sure a lot of you didn't know about. So make sure, as always, give this video a thumbs up for me. Comment in the comment section below and let me know what of these you're excited about and what you're going to pick up. What of these you didn't know about? I always love to hear from all of you. So make sure to start that conversation down below. Also, make sure to subscribe. That way you don't miss out on any of this content. And click the bell notification. And I will have all of these links for all of these that I talked about and all of these that I went through down in the description section right below this video. And if you haven't watched the previous top upcoming and new releases before this, make sure to go back and check those out after you get done watching this video here. There's a bunch of hidden releases that I announced and all of those from all over the world that you're going to want to know about. So make sure if you haven't watched those, go back and watch some of those. There's a lot of exciting announcements I go through on those. I had a fun time as always. I hope all of you have a blessed day, and I look forward to the time we get to do this again real soon.